That I spoke to my ex-girlfriend for the first time in a while, dated 2.5 years, broken up for about 3-4 months. She told me that she is dating somebody else, which sucked, yeah, because I thought, hopefully, maybe, that was our thing. Been going on some dates with some people now. I went on a date with a girl who's 6'3", which is pretty tall. It's the same height as myself. And what I learned is that when you're both 6'3" and you're like cuddling afterwards, there's no big spoon, little spoon situation. You're just kind of both like two knives. I remember on our first date, she told me she's a writer. I was like, well, that's cool. What do you write? She said, I write poetry. I'm a poet. I was like, wow, I would love to read one of your poems. Which was a lie. But... she told me my poems are very personal. They're about my hometown. They're about my father. If anything, I would rather just read it to you. She called my bluff. I said, okay, and she got up and she went, there once was a man from Nantucket. Whose dick was so long, he could suck. She wrote haikus.